Hello everyone. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to extract a patient on a spinal ball. Firstly, we need to check the PMS feeling for the incorporated fingers and feet. Then we need to fix the spinal. After fixing the spinal, we need to confirm the patient can still breathe. Next, we need to roll the patient. After roll the patient, please lift the ball at a 45-degree angle. Alright, right now we are going to fix the heat and finish all straps of the patients, then we uplift the ball.